That's the true warrior's death right there.
I'll push you.
Alright, well,
De verdad, creo que no ball, estábamos... O sea, no éramos conscientes de... trabajando que han hecho en este juego. Veíamos los vídeos, hablaba el combate, pero luego las cinemáticas, los bosses que no se vieron, que se vieron unos cuantos...
Hostia, creo que no es muy loco.
No para de mejorar. Es verdad que este capítulo es el más corto.
That was referring to all the bosses.
Wait a minute.
The main bosses.
Oh my god.
R-Dub, thank you for the 3 months. Appreciate it.
Hey.
Is that Wukong? Pero me quedan muchos bosses, ¿no? Me quedan como 30.
Wukong!
Peraí, caralho, foi a mesma cena que acabou de acontecer com o cara?
Mesmo, cara.
It's a massive amount of heal flash this game. I want to say it's 9.
Yeah, terminamos 5, né? Estamos no último agora.
These CGIs are beautiful. Damn!
Caralho.
Tá chegando ao fim.
Nietzsche, Launion. Tens a hoite da diala. Tia e peita.
Chegando ao fim da jornada.
Esto es cuando te pegas al principio con ellos, ¿no? Con el Wukong.
Ah, o nome dele
é
surreal,
é
isso? Holy quality. I'm getting goosebumps! Oh my god! Game of the century! Oh my god!
Tem que falar com ele,
hein?
Oh my
god!
So this is like telling us what happened before.
Can we get an anime series ASAP?
This is
insane.
So the bow was like our best
style. The animation, the coloring.
我们本可当这一切从未发生，你我从此两地分居，要比肉，你从此为师，为何还愿做他们的狗？你的孩儿本不想与你恩断义绝，你若还念以死骨肉之分，就该把那东西交付于我，放我回去，给通风报仇。大王，这把扇子送予那猢狲，叫他退兵去吧。
正果，只有这条路是留给我们走的。长兄还不明白吗？猴哥，那老娘的小娘子也被我一耙处死了。拨开一看，原来是个玉面离青。
Does the same thing happen in the past?
That's not what happened just now, right? Not what happened in the past.
Se virou contra o touro.
I guess he saw the.
I feel like I need an explanation.
The future if he wouldn't have sacrificed himself.
You guys are gonna need to.
Like the whole thing from the very beginning.
What? 怕独自活着，便是罪过。张兄，照顾好妻儿。我死后花的东西，碰不得。
Finnegan, I would cry if I knew what the fuck was going on.
Caralho!
Hey, Fiona.
Oh my god, he fucking died! No fucking way!
Wukong dies?
Was that him seeing, like, the potential future or something?
But I loved him!
So that big goat fuck was my dad? Dad? My fucking... Okay. What the fuck?
Cool animation. Fucking... All the animations were really cool.
I don't even know who that monkey is. Is that monkey me? Is that monkey dad?
Yeah, artistically, this game is an extraordinary looking game. I kind of wish it all came together for me. It might be something lost in translation. It could be that, like, I think I don't.